Hey guys, I wanted to make a short sleeve version of a net top that I saw on Pinterest. I use yarn from an old scarf that I unraveled. I made a slip knot followed by 13 single crochets. I added a piece of yarn as a marker before making my 14th stitch. These were the horizontal pieces. I made my vertical pieces and connected them at each marker using a slip stitch. I weaved the ends, folded it in half, and sewed the sides together. And here's how it turned out.